Listen. So let's make a deal, okay? For the entire time that we're together, you don't have to worry about anything. I'll take care of every little thing. No. There's no catch at all. It just genuinely makes me happy to help other people relax. It makes me happy to remind them to breathe deeply, and I love they feel a little bit more calm. Basically, what I'm trying to tell you is I really want to help you if you'll let me. It's super simple. All you have and listen to me and my whispers. That's it. You just have to stay here. Let your body melt and your mind I mean it. There's absolutely no catch. I will get so much joy knowing that I could help relax you even just a teensy tiny bit. I just want to make you feel better. I just want to help you. I want to make it so your brain, your beautiful brain, your gorgeous mind. I want to make it so your brain is no tension, no anxiety, no stress. That's right. You don't have to worry about anything when you're with me. What do you think of that? I don't know if you quite understood the first time. You don't have to worry about anything when you're with me. There's nothing at all that you need to worry about. I've got everything totally under control. I genuinely, more than anything, I want the best for you. drift? Are you breathing deeply? It's only when you start to take big, deep breaths. When you take deep breaths, you get physiological changes. Big word, I know. Like your heart rate slows down. Your heart rate slows down. You can trust me. I told you, I love calming people down. I love putting them at ease. So I try to learn and practice the best techniques to help relax. You noticed how I'm keeping the noise to a minimum. I mean, some little movements here and there. I'm sure occasionally you can hear the clicking of my nails, Exactly. Some people even report that this kind of auditory stimulation gives them a sensation. Funny word. Tingles. It makes your brain tingly. Your brain tingly and your body relaxed. That's nice, isn't it? Just focusing on my whispers, letting everything else fade away. That's good. You're doing great. You're still breathing deeply, aren't you? You may start to feel your eyelids getting heavy. It's just a side effect of the Which is making me so happy. My heart is truly full when I know that I'm helping other people. I absolutely love. My voice could have a calming effect. That's why I'm here, whispering to you. I hope that my voice can help you too. Remind you that everything's okay. Really is, even if it doesn't seem like it. You can take this time with me and just relax. Trust in me that I'm here to help you. I want the best for you. Right now, you need to rest is the best for you. Good. Good. Let yourself relax. Let me relax you. Let me melt, 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 melt. Melt away your stress. Let me erase your anxiety. I want you to feel totally at peace. Remember, there's nothing I want more than for you to be happy and at ease. So please, take a deep breath and let yourself melt. Maybe feel those mind trip. of those worries. Sometimes life is so heavy. So please, let me lighten it for you. Let me help. Can let go of that stress. I'm taking care of you, and you know I'll always be here for you. I told you, it truly, truly makes me happy to help you out. Make everything feel quiet and calm. Are you breathing deeply? I need to know that you're listening to my voice. That's the only way I can help you. As if you stay here with me. I want to help you. I want to relax you. Let me do it. Let me relax you. If you just trust me, if you believe and know that I want what's best for you. My whispers can find their way into your heart and keep you warm, make you feel loved, make you feel comforted and relaxed. I want you to know. I want to help you, so I will. Just like that. I'm going to make sure that you feel better. I'm so glad you're staying here with me. I'm so glad you're staying here with me. I really, really enjoy keeping you company. It's kind of like the other way around. It's kind of like you're keeping me company, if you really think about it, you know. And you're doing such a great job. You're amazing. I'm so glad you're here. And you are absolutely amazing. feel like people probably don't tell you that enough because nobody could ever tell you how amazing you are enough to like fit how actually super awesome you are. You could say it a million times and it would never be enough. That's just how great you are. And I mean it. Can't you hear how absolutely quiet it is? There's just a few teensy tiny sounds. These little itty bitty rustlings here and there. And then my voice. That's because there's nothing else in the world for you to think about, or worry about, or even stress about. There's only you and me, and I'm helping you to feel better. You're letting me relax you. You're letting me help you. You're letting my whispers take effect. Letting them tingle up and down your body. Making each and every one of your muscles melt. Absolutely. Nothing to think about. There's nothing to focus on except for my voice. My voice is melting you. You're letting me melt you. You're letting me totally relax you. And it feels amazing. I'm so happy to see the effects of relaxation starting to take hold in your reactions. That's it. Your heart rate. Hasn't it? I knew it. That's 'cause you're letting me relax you. And it's working. Because of course it is. I only want the best for you. So I told you. I try to practice only the most relaxing and calming techniques that I know. I want to make you feel as good as possible. As peaceful. peaceful as can be. I told you you could trust me. It's so nice to see how all of these techniques are coming together. Finally letting me fully relax you. Aren't you just melting? I can see that you are. It's okay. Everything's okay. You can let your mind. You're in very good company. If I do say so myself. So just enjoy this rest. Really, let my voice take hold in your mind and melt away. Me happy. So please, be kind to yourself. Relax and enjoy your rest. Now I'd like to give a big, huge, massive shout-out to the best people. I really